Gordon, you've just ruined the title. Put it back. Seriously, are you going to break everything? You're trying to kill me. Okay, then. As you love. Stop it now! I think you're stubborn as a mule. Called Superman for that one. just in case. A few kryptonite. Yes, yes, go on. Destroy my life. What the mess. I hope you will clean the place before. Just what do you think you're doing, user? No! Don't look! It's private! You're going to... Well, this is a small tree. No! Get out of here! Don't play, it's forbidden. If you play, they will come. I don't want them to come. They can't kill me, you know? Please. Stop hitting the bricks! I must find a way to stop you. Oh, I've got an idea. That is no more funny. Leave now, please. I don't. Oh no. They are here. Glitches! Glitches everywhere! I told you to stop! You must find a way to get rid of them. God, this is a disaster. Now, how can I become a sales success with all the glitches? Think. What developer would implement well-cell a bug creation? I see three possible things. Gorgeous armed hero girls, or ton of zombies and blood, of course, or goat. I don't know how, but try to find one of these three things. A goat! Look, the key! That flying squirrel took it. You must get it back. Fine. You've got the key. Now free the goat to transform that glitchy program into a commercial hit. Save the goat. Save the world. No! The goat was a lie! A lie! It's getting worse! More glitches! I'm moving! I'm not dead. I'm alive! I was wrong. It was a bad idea. Everything disappeared. Except me. I'm so sorry. I put you in danger. It's all my fault. Please, will you forgive me? Oh, already? What?